Read the Bible with me, Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 6. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave nor forsake you. Heavenly Father, we thank you that you go before us. Wherever you've asked us to go, you've already prepared that path, and we thank you for that. In Jesus' name, amen. Comment, I believe, if you know God is always with you, and follow for more.